Here is Graves up the wing. Nichushkin, nice pass ahead for Newhook. And the rookie waits to the front. And Nichushkin couldn't get it. Now a dry rebound. And they score! Newhook into an empty net. It's his first NHL goal. And it's 2-0 Colorado.
After the Blues got back and the coverage had good numbers, Tarasenko came back, took his man. The puck went across the ice. Banks off the boards. And this is your classic shot off pad. Off the left toe of Jordan Binnington, and it just sprung out there. The left-handed Newhook. There's the speed through the neutral zone. Newhook starts it. He tries to make a pass there. You see Tarasenko lifts the stick, so there's no play on Nichushkin. But then the defenseman follows up with a hard shot from the point. Binnington comes out to challenge it, gets a toe of his left skate on it. But unfortunately for Binnington and the Blues, it goes right to Newhook for his first NHL playoff goal.